Clinton Street all through the evening. I hear that you're building your little house deep in the desert. You're living for nothing now. I hope you're keeping some kind of record. Yes, and Jane came by with the lock of your hair. She said that you gave it to her that night that you planned to go clean. Did you ever go clear? Oh, the last time we saw you, you looked so much older. Your famous blue raincoat was torn up the shoulder. You'd been to the station to meet every train there. You came home alone without Lily. To a flame of your life. And when she came back, she was nobody's wife. Well, I see you there with a rose in your teeth. One more than gypsy thief. See James awake. She sends her regards. And what can I tell you, my brother? What can I possibly say? I guess that I miss you. I guess I forgive you. I'm glad you stood in my way. If you ever come by here for Jane or for me, sleeping, and his woman is free. Yes, and thanks for the trouble you took from her eyes. I thought it was there for good, so I never tried. Jane came by with the lock of your hair. She said that you gave it to her that night that you planned to go clear. Since I left